Team 2 is going to be insane. Team 1 was cute and all. Like, it was a good team, let's be real. 99 Pele. Mahrez is insane. Very good cards. However, this guy right here is going to break the game. Usman Dembele, guys. Now, I know what you're thinking. Mahrez is similar. 5-star, 5-star. Yeah, yeah, cool, cool, cool. But in-game, guys, you know Dembele, Dembouz, is the most ridiculous player to exist. He's dribbling. The guy literally teleports through my defenders. Anyway, yeah, this card... I mean, this team's cute and all, but this card is going to be nuts. This card here, it's nice and all, but this upgraded Dembele is going to be ridiculous. If you guys remember, last year, 99 footies card. It's not going to be 99 rated, but he got a 95 striker card. Previous years, he's got a 93 cam card. It has to be a position change. So maybe he'll be left wing like his FIFA 19 cards. Maybe a cam, that would be nice. I hope he stays in attack though, because if he goes defense, that's just going to be odd in my opinion. But look at this card. This card was ridiculous. He was literally 5 mil, 4 mil when he came out. That was crazy. And that was in March. So yeah, he's going to be cheaper than that. That card was nuts as well. And yeah, man, this Dembele card is going to be absolutely ridiculous.